Find the perimeter of this hexagon. So the perimeter just means the distance around the object. Or if you add up all of the lengths of the sides of the object, so we're going to add up all of the lengths of sides of this hexagon. And hexagon is just a six-sided geometrical shape like this. So to find the perimeter, we just need to find the distance around the hexagon, which is going to be the sum of all of the lengths of the sides. So the perimeter is going to be 24. So how many of these do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 24s, which makes sense, because a hexagon has six sides. So we're going to have 24. Let me write this a little bit bigger. 24 plus, let me write it like this, plus 24 plus 24 plus 24 plus 24, and let's see, that's 524, so we're going to have plus 24. So let's add them all at the same time. We could have done it piece by piece, but let's just go straight ahead. So let's go first at the ones place. So 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 4 is 16, 16 plus 4 is 20, 20 plus 4 is 24. And now we're in the tens place. 2 plus 2 is 4, plus 2 is 6, plus 2 is 8, plus 2 is 10, plus 2 is 12, plus 2 is 14. So the sum of these 6 24s is 144. That is the perimeter. And when we learn multiplication, if you haven't learned it already, you could have done this simpler. You say you have 6 24s. So this would actually be a multiplication problem of 6 times 24. If you don't know how to do that just yet, don't worry about it. You can just add them all up. You get 144.